Shab done. And I did the tail shadow one done. Shab done. And I did the tail shadow one done.
Oh, cartel a move like same no one nobody else get a listening ears. Cartel a move like say a him alone a do dancehall. People, nothing wrong with that do we know? Because every man get 24 hour an idea. So every man can put in the work too. So cartel a do what him need fi do. What him fi do? Put in the work so that the people him can hear what him a say. You see me I say? The people them respect cartel and rate cartel. So nothing wrong if cartel want put in triple as amount the work when for put in said can blackmail some other man. Well, under the road and if you put in twice as amount of work where cartel are put in. Oh, that sound, people. Anyway, people, if you're a new viewer here, please consider subscribing to this channel and hit the notification bell for further notification posts. We are going to talk about a topic here. Vibes Cartel is a hot topic. Him have a music video forward. Is him a real government produced by Shabdan Record? Is him a Narcos? Did Narcos a publicity stunt? Are it actually real? We are going to talk about all of that. But before we jump into that, check out Teredan's new single, Execution.
Jungle Chemical, On Chop Maxine, K-Bird. Rich Vampire, I'm looking for the badness. I'm Brooklyn. Yo, Father Rye.
That song is produced by Father Rye Music. Zin, some want every single body. Well, listen to the review, yeah. I want to like just the intro of that song, yeah. I want to go click the link down below in the description or in the comment section. It will be pinned. I want to click on the link. Go give it a listening ears if you like it. Leave a comment, share it. Post it on WhatsApp or whatsoever intense one call it. Post it on the Instagram story. Yeah, share the movement. Don't be afraid, you know, for support. Because a dot help build a person is in me into who them want to be. So help support the movement. Don't wait till the movement reach too far. One chop.
Chop. City them want get rid of. So me roll with a nine and a baby. Run up if you feel you brave, cause it look like still broke in your ears. To the top and to the top alone. And if I stop my flow, shut a crack your bone. Marrow a fly and this is not a drone.
Not because a terror sing that song, yeah. That song yeah sound good. Is it me I say? But a big man level. Is it me? It have the vibe there. And then a lie is no joke. We not talk about this because a terror sing it. No, you can't tell me the truth. The song sound good or not. Leave it down below in the comment section. I'll be reading the comments, is it me? Because me know say the song sound good enough. Even if you want to hear terror, read terror, you know the truth. You see me? The truth can't hide. You see me? The song have a vibe and all that. You see me? Well relaxed. You see me? And a real badness, raw badness. You see me? That's the people. But you see, my favorite line of the song, to be honest, my favorite line, I should even tell you what my favorite line is. You know. But I go telling you my favorite line and I want you to tell me what my favorite line. Just tell me what phone favorite line, because I got telling you what my favorite line. They will jump into the Vibes Cartel review.
Chop City, them want get rid of. Them nobody, them just call themselves killer. Oh, you feel one come a war in a filler. Desert clocks for me foot in a the tida.
Oh, you feel one come a war in a filler. Desert clocks for me foot in a the tida. Anyway, people. So Vibes Cartel new music video coming soon. Real government. You see me? The world real await upon it. Just like how the song title suggests. Real government. So it seems like the Vibes Cartel are going to be the government for the world. You see me I say? And people, when you think about the idea there. Vibes Cartel being the government for the world. Him a run for president. You see me? You feel like say you don't vote for Vibes Cartel as the president, I don't rather vote for even though Jamaica not have president. Jamaica have president? No. I don't think so. You see, Jamaica have prime minister. So me I say if Jamaica did for have president, then I have the normal people who are the government who run the country, which is me not calling a name, is me? You know already. You see me? If them are in the country and then election are come up and then Vibes Cartel there, so you see me, you have JLP writers, so I have PMP writers, so who would them vote for? Would them vote for Vibes Cartel, RJLP, RPNP? Because remember say, you know, it's a traditional thing, you know, where everybody grew up, see them family I vote for that one, yeah, then them vote for that particular party, yeah, isn't it? Yeah. More time you vote for a particular party is not where you would really choose. It's where you grew up and see a mother, you see me? Your older brother, is him your father, whosoever vote for. So probably, most of the people in where I go say Gaza right now, is just the way of them a follow same way. Is him? It's just the same style. Is him? But I just personally have a mind of them own same way. But at the end of the day, most people don't vote for Vibes Cartel, to be honest, because Vibes Cartel, them say, for run the country. The amount of girl walk with tongue out. Let me tell you something, man. You know I won't hear Vibes Cartel yet. Is him? Vibes Cartel, I want dangerous youth. Is it me? But a big woman level. I mean, I say yo, big up Shabdan. Is it me? Shabdan, yo, you work hard in a brother. I'm going to tell you, say you work hard. You put in the work. Because guess what? You want the people MC say, yo, watch up. Vibes Cartel, him for have respect upon him name. I'm going to say respect upon him name. I'm not talking about look at dibby dibby respect. I'm not talking about whole heap of respect. And Shabdan situates that Vibes Cartel get him full credit when forget. So Shabdan rate Cartel and Cartel rate Shabdan. So the rate things mutual. But as I'm going to say still, music video coming soon. So I want you to kick back, relax and wait upon it. Real government. It's going to be a bomb for 2019 and beyond. You see me? Yeah, man. So guess what? You see that song here? It now got us hitting a 2019. It's hitting a 2020, 2021. Go and count. And see if you're going to bite your ass clad tongue. But people, you see that song there? It's going mad. I'm not lie. You see me? I say, I'm not exaggerate. The song already exaggerated itself when it dropped. You see me? But anyway, people, I could talk about Narcos. So Narcos, them have two hits on the road right now. Bossy.
Me and my friend them Bossy. Inshallah.
And the next one named White Tees.
In the white tees and my jeans. One in at the edge, just point and squeeze. Uptown girl in my bed.
When the good lady say yo, terror, when Narcos do you know? Alright. So we see a picture go around and we see a specific video go around with Narcos and police. You see me? And everybody has say yo, Narcos gonna jail and this and that. Nothing wrong with that in a Narcos. Everybody can do publicity stunt, you know. You see me? Everybody entitled for the publicity stunt once your life not at risk. And me feel like say, this is a good publicity stunt, but it really catch me. You understand? It's a music video. It seems like say a go on. One, I'm going to give you some of the example why I say it's a music video. I feel like say a go on. When it can be like, him get locked up for real, but this is just based off of my opinion, based on how me analyze the video and how everything happened. So me could pre the video. Narcos could do some good songs still, you know. I'm not gonna lie still, you know. You see me? So nothing wrong if him do some publicity stunt because him do have talent. This is impossible. No police, nah, wall you put in no care, so. And you take picture before you go in IKR, neat. That picture you take without blur. That picture you even have no shaky night. So it's like it's a post picture. Say you're going to pose and take that picture there. You see me? And no police not put no artist and no care and the artist are galangs. That not real, brother. No crowd no there. So who have video that? No most one of them police friend them are the video man or who there. We have a video the scene. Brother, it's a music video that. Yes, all me analyze it. You see me? Big woman thing. Me no know if it real, but if it real, well, me wrong, but me no think me wrong. You see me? Cause me feel like say is a little publicity stunt for build up a little anticipation around my music video. No wrong with that. Because you talented. You see me? Power Pops girl and them something there. You see me? Is a youth him creative and him a do him thing. So nothing wrong if it's a music video, I be a little hype round and thing. But me no feel like say I'm really get locked up for real or anything like that. Nothing wrong if him even get locked up, you know, but we still don't want him to get locked up. But at the end of the day, when we see the video, we said so. When Narcos not easy, you know. They know what they do still, you see me? I don't know if a Narcos him name or a Quay boss or whatsoever. But I think of the group or the Narcos group or some something, you see me? But you're not supposed to know me. Narcos are the group and you have Quay boss or... I don't know them different, you know. But are two of them, you see me? Two of them, one of them must name Quay Boss, or one name Narcos, or the group name Narcos, or one name Quay Boss, or... I don't know, you see me? But them talented, you see me? Each, which other way, you see me? Them not go fall out like the first group or sing Polo. But that different. When me say still people, I want to leave for no opinion down below in the comment section. Make me know what you guys think about this review. If you don't feel like it makes sense, or it not make no sense, or fuck me a chat, or... Yeah, me dey pan chuck, you see me? But I'm not lying still. The girl in my Narcos using her video clean. You see me? Yeah. I love that. The man video clean. You see me? As a young artist, we have followed up him. Come like same boss long time. The man had deal with the video them like say. A foreign live. You see me? In a live boy. A some foreign type of shit this. You see me? Yeah. A them type like a... Look like it's... Yeah, look like it's a red dragon camera. Take them video and clean your... Bumbo. What? I want to hear my much artist then a dance hall all along and can't get a video clean so. Eh? So if you big up Narcos pan that man. Video quality up youth. Sang bad. That's all I can say. Big up yourself, Narcos man. Go and do it. Never stop do it, you know. Where the pussy them want if you do a stop and then laugh. No, you reach too far if you give up. Remember that.